Hello everybody and welcome back to Resident Evil 2. We're going to do Claire B's scenario this time. So that's going to be fun. I think the entirety of Claire B. Unless something happens. Already. Oh, hey, it's that gas station. Why'd he bite me?
on.
I like Claire. Of all the Resident Evil girls, I think Claire's my favorite. Even better than Ada, I think. The same time at the same place. You have to survive this nightmare. To know the true end. Oh my god. Okay, so Claire has less defense, so she's gonna get hit a lot harder than Leon is, I'm pretty sure. Similar to Chris and Jill, except Claire doesn't necessarily have the extra space. Cabin key. She has a lockpick, though. I forgot about that. Damn it. Yes. Okay. Cool. I did leave Claire. I did leave Claire the extra pouch as well as the machine gun, so this should be easy. Should. Nice. All right. Come on. Okay. I forgot that's how he died. Okay, so it's going to be a little bit before we can do anything here, if I remember correctly. So yeah, Claire gets to start on the second floor. Fuck off. Okay. I'll leave that there for now, because I'll definitely be coming back to this area a bunch. Okay. Claire's only holds 13 at a time. Kind of sucks, but oh well. Two, two, three, six. There we go. I remembered. Police station map, take it. Right, that helps. Okay, so we got that. I can go up there. That's a save room on the second floor, so I'll go in there. Okay. Game plan. Ink ribbon. I do not want to go through there because there's a lot of zombies over there. His motherfucker turned his head. Did you see that? Look at that! That's really funny. He's like trying to look at Claire. That's funny. I never noticed that. All Leave me alone. Birds, birds, birds. Okay. I hate birds. All right. Do that. Okay. And I'm gonna keep this wheel. Yeah. Okay. It's time for the star of the show. Hi. This is not going to be fun. I think it's better just to run past him. Wasn't music supposed to start? Yeah, there we go. You bitch. How bad did that hurt? I'm okay. Right, so he doesn't follow you like in the remake, but he does show up at certain in certain rooms at certain times. Okay. Secretary's Diary A. Move one of the stone statues. Okay. Bullets. Do not need this for a while, nor this. Either. I'll take put that there. Oh, no, wrong one. There we go. Okay. And then do something like that. No typewriter, da da da. There we go. I'm doing pretty good. The reason why I lost health was because of Mr. X, and that's to be expected, honestly. I don't think I'm ever able to get past the Mr. X encounter without at least one hit. Door's broken, can't get any further. I had to take out the wall. That's right. Claire needs TNT. I forgot about that. Let me just grab this key. Okay. All right, I need this key card so that I can open all the doors in the front passage. I'll need to go back there eventually to get... I think I'm hunting, like, tablets or something in this playthrough. Where are they? Are they all in the center? All right, just push the button. Ba-na-na. Such good music. Yo, really? Already? Oh, yeah. All right, same room's unlocked. That's good. Nice. I did not know that room technically unlocked. All right. Is there anything out here? Curious. I technically didn't fire my gun until after. No? Okay, fine. Sad. Worth a look. Damn, they coming. Not fast enough, but they coming. Okay. So, go in here real quick. This is a safe room. You're breaking the rules. You broke the rules! This is supposed to be a safe room. Okay. Okay, we're still good. This is a safe room. There we go. Yo, I'll take that. Yo, wait a minute. I'm gonna risk it. Shouldn't have risked it. Now I'm in orange caution. I couldn't tell. Alright, same message as before. Alright. I'll put this in here. All right. Dun. I need a lighter of some kind to get all the red gems. Don't know where they are. There's both of them. How smart are these zombies? Ha ha ha! I win. Get fucked. Okay. Yeah. That breaks again for some reason. There's a lot of points where they're just like, oh yeah, it's consistent with Leon's campaigns, and then there's other points where it's just like, how did the station rebuild and relock itself? It's so weird. To be fair, I think the remake does it worse, I think. It's been a while. Yeah, tablet. The Serpent tablet. Nice. Give me that. Yo, that's a lot of bullets. Okay. Motherfuckers. All right. Door is nailed shut. I can't pass through. Wasn't there bullets here? I swear there was. Oh well. Alrighty.
Leon.
Chris's diary. Thank you. Alrighty, miserable little pea shooter. I've never liked this fucking gun. Alright, we got the diamond key first. It doesn't change much, just changes the order. With the diamond key, we can go there, and we can go over there. Okay. Hello. Federal Police Department Internal Investigation Report. Mr. Chris Redfield, Raccoon City Police Department, STARS Division. As per your request, we have conducted our internal investigation and discovered the following information. Regarding the G-Fires, currently under development by Rebecca Incorporated, so far it is unconfirmed that G-Fires even exists. We're continuing our investigation. Regarding Mr. Brian Irons, Chief of the Raccoon City Police Department, Mr. Irons has allegedly received a large sum of funds in bribes from Umbrella Incorporated over the last 5 years. He was apparently involved in the cover-ups of the Mansion Lab case, along with several other incidents in which Umbrella appears to have direct involvement. Mr. Irons has been arrested under suspicion of rape on 2 separate counts during his years as a university student. He underwent psychiatric evaluation as a result of the charges, but was released due to circumstantial evidence as part of his phenomenal academic standing. As such, extreme caution is advised when dealing with him. Jack Hamilton, Section Chief, Internal Investigations, United States Federal Police Department. Okay. Dumbass. I don't remember. I don't think I had to follow her actually, so it was probably worthless. There we go. If you're able to go at it from an angle, they usually still can't hit you. There are some zombies that can still hit you, though. There are, I call them smart zombies. They're usually faster as well. Did I not push it enough? No. Damn it. There we go. There we go. Okay. Wait, is there really no zombies? That's awesome. Yeah, that's real cool. Okay. Alrighty. Ow. Bum, 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 bum. Dum 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 dum. Yeah, oh well. Yeah, I'll just put it up there. Also, I need, gotta go back in there. There we go. Gonna just go ahead and make a full heal here. Okay. Is there anything in here? I don't think so. Yeah, nothing. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. This is a bad room, isn't it? Right. Okay, no, we're fine. Cool. Yell plastic explosive? Yeah. I need a detonator now. Don't remember where that is, but we'll find it eventually. Motherfucker lunged. Yo, nice. Wasted a bullet. Sucks. All right. But I got more, so it's fine. Okay. Memo to Leon. Oh shit, the detonator's just right here. Okay, that was easy. Ba-bum. Okay. Okay. Dum dum. Worry about the film later. Ow. Should have got water before I started. Take out the wall. Let's do it. Alrighty. New area. Whatever. All right. Isn't it implied that he actually killed her? I think. I don't remember. I don't trust him either way. Stuffed animal. Nope. Secretary's Diary B, June 8th. As I was straightening out the chief's room, he burst the door with a furious look on his face. It's only been 2 months since I've started working here, but that's the second time I've seen him like this. The last time was when I bumped into that statue, only this time he looked even more agitated than ever. I seriously thought for a moment that he was going to hurt me. June 15th, I finally discovered what the chief has been hiding all along. If he finds out that I know, my life will be in serious danger. It's getting late already. I'm just going to have to take this one day at a time. Or not. That works too. Anything in here? Bullets! Happily. Happily take more bullets. Okay. He gone. Oh. Did he leave a key? No, a light. No, yeah, a key. Never mind. I was about to say. Oh, wait, a lighter. Nope. Sacrifice dies by the claw of the jaguar. Its blood forms a serpent that poisons the earth. An eagle glistens, bathed in blood. And the gateway of doom will open. Chief's Diary, September 23rd. It's all over. Those imbeciles at Umbrella have finally done it. Despite all their promises, they've ruined my town. Soon the streets will be infested with zombies. I'm beginning to think that I may even be infected myself. I'll kill everyone in town if this turns out to be true. September 24th. I was successful in spreading confusion among the police as planned. I've made sure that no one from the outside will come to help. With the delays in police action, no one will have the chance to escape my city alive. I've seen to it personally that all escape routes from inside the precinct have been cut off as well. There are several survivors still attempting to escape through the lower levels, but I'll make sure no one gets out. September 26th. I've had a change of heart about the remaining survivors inside the precinct. I've decided to hunt them down myself. I shot in the back through the heart less than an hour ago. I watched him writhe in pain upon the floor in a pool of his own blood. The expression on his face was positively exquisite. He died with his eyes wide open, staring up at me. It was beautiful. I wonder if the mayor's daughter is still alive. I let her escape so I can enjoy hunting her down later. I'm going to enjoy my new trophy. Yes, frozen forever in the pose I choose to give her. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. I think I'm going to need this, at least briefly. Okay. This room is probably filled with zombies, just like Leon's. It's even worse. There we go. Okay. Hold off on that for a little. Okay. A magic mirror. Was there really nothing over here? I could have just got those bullets and left. Ah, oh, fuck. Okay. Well, that's good to know for my A rank, so that I can have more grenade rounds. Yeah, discard. Fucking called it. Shit. Ah, my bones. Everything hurts. I saw it coming and it still hurt me. Grabbing this. Will it let me just combine immediately? No. Okay. Think some of the later games let you combine just immediately, so I don't know. What do you mean? I killed you guys already. No, that's cheating. You're kidding me. Okay. Okay, we're fine. Oy, oy, oy. Well, I currently have 3 full heals on me, so that's not bad. Sorry about bumping the mic. Is he still around here? No, I don't hear him. Okay. Okay. So I'm just gonna deposit everything. I'm gonna go ahead and say that I'm probably gonna get a C rank for Claire B, probably. I feel a C rank in my future. But that's fine because it's not that important. Not now. Oops. Okay. Okay. Sucks that they're back. That really sucks. You bitch. Okay. Give me this. Give me this. I'll take that, definitely. Club. I think there's dogs down here. Go. Okay. Okay. Flame rounds is nice. I'm running out of space though. Damn it. Okay. Supply okay. And now I have to remember. The card reader is on, not the door itself, just the card reader is on. Yes, take the basement map. Okay. Can't go in there. Oh god, this sucks. Okay. Nope. Can't make me. Okay. Get off me. Okay. We have hit the hour mark. Okay, anything in here? No. Well, there is this, but otherwise, no. Okay. And then Sherry should be coming. Yep. No, you weren't. Okay. Now we have Sherry. She has health, but obviously no weapon. A picture taken fairly recently. Okay, regular zombies. Oh, yeah. Because Sherry's so small, they don't grab her. So they can only throw up on her. It's really weird. Right? Come on. Oh, come on. What do you mean? What? Push it. There we go. Her hands are going into the box. Okay. Come on. Okay, got the club key. Okay. Regular rounds, yeah! I love video games. Okay. Regular rounds are the explosive rounds, which are really nice. Okay. Uh-oh. Perfect. Yep. Whoa, 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 whoa. I just realized something. What is going on? What? Surely not. Surely this entire thing hasn't been muted. Oh no. Oh no, wait a minute. No, I think the entire thing's been muted. Desktop-wise, I think it's been muted. I'm about to find out. I'm going to stop this video. I'm really hoping it's not muted. I'm going to be upset if it is. I'm going to be upset. Fuck.